Bro, why don't you pick second, bro? Maybe that's what it is, bro. You don't ever think about that?
I did pick second.
Oh, did you? I mean, why don't you go first?
This isn't a going first style deck, bro.
Oh, I see, I see, I see. God dang it. That boy's strong. Would you say two more on the way?
What?
Thank you.
What you don't want to do, big dog.
Oh my god. Stupid car, bro.
Ah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. God damn.
Do you not notice what you just did? My guy would have died if that attack went through. That was a gamble. Damn. Bro, this game is not gonna end, bro. Like, bro, I'm not playing this deck anymore, bro. At least not against you. It's not fun.
Don't worry, bro. I'll end this shortly. But not really though, bro. Like, all my monster cards must be in the bottom of my deck, bro. I haven't got any monsters.
I haven't got any usable spells, bro. Why you got so many spells, bro? I'm about to forfeit, bro.
That's what I'm trying to tell you, bro. Like, the joints just, they just running up, bro. Like, all my monsters are in the bottom of my deck or something. I don't know.
This is stupid, bro. I'm not playing. If you play this deck, bro, I'm not playing against you ever again.
This is my main deck. What do you mean?
Bro, I will make another one, bro. It ain't take me that
You told
long.
Me to make another one? You telling me
this
to make another deck?
This is not fun at all.
How am I? Bro, this is my main deck, bro. What you want me to do?
Bro, make another deck, bro.
That's make wild.
I want you to make another deck, bro. That's very wild. Damn, bro, you got two scarecrows, bro. I need cards that take down cards, bro. That's not fun, bro.
Bro, I'm over here just trying to stay alive.
Well, if we keep going like this, you run out of cards before me.
What? Let me see. Oh, you got 29? Oh, that is about to be tough.
Bro, that's mad annoying.
Bro, I can't do anything anyway, bro. You got a monster with 5,000 attack points chilling over there.
I got a card that'll take it up to 6,000 if you playing with me.
Alright.
I can't do anything. What happened? Oh my god, this is stupid. You ain't got time to think, bro. I need to go to sleep. Hurry up, bro. I need to go to sleep. Over here taking 2 decades, bro. I'm just trying to win and go to sleep, bro. Jesus Christ. It might be time for school by the time we get done.
There it is, right there. Bro, what's up, bro? What's up, bro?
What?
Just go ahead and finish this, bro.
I can't. You got too many scarecrows, bro.
You got too many scarecrows. I mean, yo, dude, too strong. Oh my goodness, bro. What is that?
I have no idea, bro. Whatever it is, it's working.
Okay, bro. Okay.
Why can't my dude attack?
Cause I got a trap card, Fiendish Chains.
As long as he stays alive, I'm good.
Right. Right. How many more cards I got left, man? Cause we're getting a little tight. Getting a little tight over here.
Nobody else can hurt him as long as I keep that scarecrow for him.
He's gonna stay on the field. Oh, come on, big dog. Come on.
I'm in the lead right now. I'll be totally fine.
Oh, my goodness, bro. You're going to be.
I got Raigeki in here somewhere, so it's only an eventuality.
You said you got what?
I got Raigeki in here somewhere. So it's only an eventuality.
Bro, you can't use it if your trap card's all full.
Oh. Well, go ahead and figure something out, big dog. I'm totally fine where I am. Winning
oh my goodness, bro. I already used my Raigeki too. I think I used that early. I did.
I am going front with you, bro. I got a revive for this dude too. So if you kill him once, I can bring him back with the same amount of attack points. So go ahead and try me if you want to, good buddy.
All right, then. I hear you.
Speaking of that, I might let you kill him so I can get my Raigeki off. Yeah, that's a big brain right there. That's kind of intense. And then that thing will fade away too. Oh wow, I might actually let you kill him soon.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Is that so?
Yes sir.
So what if we said like right now?
No, I'm good right now. I ain't get Raigeki yet.
What if I attacked anyway? All right.
I ain't get Raigeki yet. Come on, Raigeki. Go ahead, follow up. Pull up, buddy. Go ahead, good buddy. Winning is an eventuality, good buddy. Come on now. Winning is eventual.
How many cards I got left? Shoot.
You got enough. Got enough for like 30 more minutes, and I'm trying to win this. So go ahead. Take a long time if you want to. Run down the clock, good buddy. And down the cloud.
What is that?
I said I had a revive, didn't I? It doesn't stop it.
I don't need it to.
Oh, big brain, huh? Use it one more time, why not?
I just couldn't remember which side it was on. So I was like, bro, I gotta take this dude out.
If I get a 4-star, I could win it. But I got so many stuff. If I just get 1-star dragon on the field, bro. Both of them already attack. What you use that for? Both of them already attack.
Big dog, I know. I know, bro. It's okay. I know, bro.
Heart of the cards, give me something to end this quickly, please. That is not something to end it quickly. I did not mean to have you in my deck, but whatever. Let's get Big Boy back to snuff.
Big Boy back to snuff. Oh my goodness, man.
Ain't risk it, cause that nurse lady could have killed him.
Nah, she's a high risk, high reward.
You can't attack with her right now.
Right. She's strictly I have to sacrifice 2,000 just to increase her up to get her 3,000.
Okay, ain't nothing else for me to do right now. Do I have any more 8 stars in mine? My hand? It don't matter if I do. Okay. I know what I'm gonna change out with my extra deck. Bro, this Raigeki must be at the bottom, bro.
Just chilling.
Just chilling, waiting, bro. Well, victory is assured. As long as I make no mistakes, good buddy.
No mistakes is the key, real talk.
16 to my 19? Oh, 16 to my 21? Okay. Go ahead, take out one dude. He's totally useless to me right now, anyway.
Goodness.
I got so many Stardust spells in here, bro. Like, if only I actually had Stardust Dragon on the field right now, this game would be over by now, bro. The only reason you're still in that game is because that one trap card, bro. That one fucking trap card, bro.
That's all I need, big dog. That's all I needed.
Nothing you can do, good buddy.
It's crazy, bro. And bro, you know, this field card I got, bro, I definitely only have it because of you. I said, oh yeah, I like that.
Why not? Like I got everything set up for my Stardust Dragon. All I need is him to show up, bro. Just show up, Stardust. All I need, good buddy.
Oh my goodness, man.
Go ahead and end your turn, huh?
Let me think.
Bro, I need to go to sleep. Stop thinking and start playing, bro. I got 6 hours of sleep right now, bro. You're going to lose. Accept it and forfeit or just continue.
Bro, how long has this game been lasting?
This is at least an hour-long game, bro.
Yeah, you're right.
I don't even know what this do. I hope it don't screw me.
Bro, you didn't read the description.
Bro, I ain't got time, bro. How we don't even do a thing.
I'm about to say, what'd it do?
It got a card out of here. Oh. Oh, it put it back in my hand.
Oh, okay.
Okay, that's what it did. Okay.
It revived the monster.
Close enough. Bro, your hand is massive, bro. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
yes,
6.
Bro. I know it is.
7, bro? Jesus, I got 2. And I'm working with it. If I get another 8 star, bro, I can play. Actually, no, I can't. I can't. Yes, I can. I can play off this soul. No, I can't. I ain't got nothing to play off it. God damn it. I need another 8 star. Another 8 star of XYZ summon, bro. V's. Okay. Another 8 stars. V's summon. What does that do?
It allows me to play 2 monsters at once.
Oh. Bro, did I use Raigeki already, bro?
Nah, I don't think so.
And I got 2 black holes in here somewhere. If I didn't waste that revive, bro, I would just kill everything and just brought him back. Now I'm thinking, bro, yeah, there are better ways to go about this, boy. I'm about to use that double summon ritual, bro.
Yeah, yeah, yes, it's, it could be useful.
Mad useful. But like, 3 of them in this bad boy, guarantee. Stardust Dragon, if I got it in my hands, bro. Disgusting. I can see a few plays with that bad boy. Come on, just pay the 2,000 life points to FF, bro. What you bringing out, bro? It won't be enough, I promise you. Just 2,500, bro? Come on, bro. I don't even know what this does.
Said you want to activate it anyway, huh?
I'll take a free card.
I was about to say, hopefully nothing to hurt me.
What did that do for him? 1 tuner. When this card destroys a monster, you can target 2 cards in your opponent's control.
What the hell? Yes, sir! We're getting somewhere. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right.
That's so stupid, bro.
Bro, what else you got, bro? No. Why do you have that?
Now I don't have to summon anything else.
Why do you have a monster reborn? What is that? Ooh. Ooh. Getting rid of one of those scarecrows, bro, might do something for real. That might do something.
All I'm doing is stall until I get my right Geki, bro.
Haven't we all been trying to stall, bro?
All you gonna do is make it so you can't summon them back, bro.
I gots to do what I gots to do, my boy. Oh my goodness, bro. This is stupid, bro.
You the one who refuses to give up. Just remember that. It's so easy just to throw in the towel, bro.
Bro, we are on turn number 50.
Why not?
Make hey, it so hey, multiple. Brother man. Come on, man. We didn't have to do that. I needed that little bit of life points, man. Those little bit of attack points, man. Come on.
Ain't like you had it.
Come on,
just forfeit, good buddy. Just forfeit. It's not that hard.
Come on, big dog. You,
we can both get some sleep. We can both get some sleep. You know what I mean? Like,
come on, big
it's
dog.
Okay, good buddy. It's okay, good buddy. I promise you won't get mad, bro.
Come on, big dog.
When your face is to that pillow, you will not be mad, bro. Dude, bro, I hope that dude gets to sleep, bro. I feel good about myself. I have two cards to get. I got a card to get 2 8 stars onto the field at once, but I can't use it because of that dude right there. I'm so mad because I have two of these dudes on the field right now. If I just had another in my extra deck, bro, I would have two on the field. I could have worked with that.
Bro, it's best if you didn't, though, right?
What you mean?
It's best for me if you didn't.
Oh, for you? Yeah, for me? I would have been able to take out that dude because you only got one scarecrow now. So I know I need to change up. This right deck is coming out soon.
Come on, big dog. We only got to do all that.
14, good buddy. This right deck is going to come out soon.
Oh, my goodness.
And you can't get your dudes back because you want to put it on that card? Hey, it ain't my fault, it's yours. So I need a 4-star with 100 or less attack points. Okay.
You don't need to, though. You feel me? You could just.
But that double summon card will come in so handy right now. I would have Stardust Dragon. Raigeki, you trying to come out this time, good buddy?
I think if I can last 3 to 4 more turns, I can win, bro. Because I don't have any cards left. I just need 3 to 4 more turns, bro. I think I could beat you. Dang. I don't trust that. Bro, how'd you get Black Hole, bro? I need a card like that.
Random summons, bro.
Dang. I was hoping it was like during the solo joints.
Nah, I wouldn't have 3 of them then.
You said you wouldn't?
I wouldn't have 3 of them then.
You have 3 Black Holes?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. You did say that earlier, bro. Come on, bro. Just let me go.
Okay, why not? Let's go.
Yes, sir. Don't think. Just play. Oh, my God. I can't even use this.
Come on, right? Just come out, bro.
Bro, I pulled brain control, bro. It lets me take control of a face-up opponent monster until the end of a phase turn, but I gotta pay 800 life points in order to use it, bro.
Sucks to be you, good buddy.
Oh, man. It feels bad, huh?
Bro, all my life points gone. Bro, what you got over there, bro? What's that card do, bro? What was that? What card you got over there?
Don't worry about all that, good buddy.
What card you got over there, bro?
Don't worry about all that, good
buddy. That won't let me play.
Don't worry about that, good buddy.
All right, then.
It's okay. Just keep going. Just keep going. I shall take my free card, good buddy.
Oh my goodness, bro. Watch you get that Raigeki, bro.
Nah, not the Raigeki. What the hell?
What is this?
So you can just summon him in and he destroys a card?
A series of unfortunate events?
What phase are you in?
A series of unfortunate events has occurred?
GG.
What's that do?
Bro, let's keep going, bro.
Yes, sir.
How is that fair?
Let's go.
I'm not giving you the satisfaction, bro.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
That was not fair. Wait, where's my right Genki, bro?
Let's go.
So fucking pissed off, bro.
Let's go, man. Let's go. Man.
Your deck is so unnaturally annoying, bro. Like, the only card that causes me trouble is that fucking one that puts everything back, bro. If you didn't have that, bro, you would not beat me, bro.
55.
I'm going to sleep.
Alright, bro. That was a good one right there, man. That was a good one.
No, it was not, bro.
Bro, that was a good one, man. That it could have went either way with either one of us, bro.
No, it could not, bro.
Bro, it at that point, bro, it could have went either way, bro.
Honestly, I disagree, bro.
I had a good time.
I didn't, bro.
Since I won, of course. All right, bro. I catch you on the flip.
Yeah, peace.